Hey guys, so we're back again. I'm Goshen and I'm with my girlfriend.
Pow, what's up guys? How are ya?
Hey, so today we got a heavily requested video for you guys. We got the Black Clover openings 1 through 13. I don't know anything about Black Clover, honestly. I've never seen it, so this is going to be completely new to us. We don't know any of the characters' names and nothing. So we're going in blind as hell, but I heard great things about it.
Yeah, I've definitely heard great things about it. Let's check it out. Can't wait.
Yeah, so this is a long video, so we're not going to talk too much. Let's get right into it. All right, let's go.
Oh, cool. The crow.
Oh, that's awesome, actually. Oh, I like the song.
Hey, I like it. I like the music so far.
Oh, he's on a broom.
Nice. I like the special effects.
I like the song too, it's badass.
Yeah, totally. I like it.
Oh, are they like witches or something?
Yeah, I know, right?
Wow. Clearly he's the main character. Wow, nice. I like that.
I like it so far. Oh,
I like this.
I like the whole blue and red that they just did. Yes. Right there. The visual effects was really cool.
And I love the music.
I love the music. It's very cute. I like this one.
Oh, she's a witch, that girl. He looks like Marilyn Manson or something, that one dude with the eyeliner.
Yeah. He has that sword, he's like, I'm gonna kick ass.
Yeah. Yeah, I do like the red and blue. Yeah, he's the main guy.
Yeah, he does look like the main guy.
No, he definitely is. I've seen him the most out of everyone.
Ooh.
That was pretty cool.
That was cool. Burn.
This one's a different feel, okay, the song.
Ooh, that's badass. It's like on top of a demon skeleton or something.
Yeah. All anime main characters like to eat a lot of food.
Yeah, he's like grubbing down. He's like, nom, 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 nom. Getting ready for to fight someone or something.
Okay, that's his friend or something, clearly.
Yeah, probably his best friend or something in the anime. Probably fight side by side.
Yeah.
Ooh, she's badass. She's like...
Cool, I like the song. Ooh, a demon, like, freaking spirit thing? Wow.
Some demon shit, he's like...
Ooh, I like that. like the piano. Oh, that was very cool. I like that. That was badass.
Yeah, that was cool.
Opening four now. Something with a book here, right? Has something to do with this book.
Yeah, it's probably their book that, from school. I'm guessing they have like powers and stuff like that. I'm guessing. It's like they probably have like some certain books that they read and stuff. And maybe they have certain powers. I don't know.
Maybe like some kind of spells or something. I don't know. I just saw a witch lady, so I figured it'd be some kind of spell.
Yeah, like spells and stuff, yeah.
Mm-hmm. Ooh. I like this too. The song.
That bird is always like on his shoulder.
Yeah. Hmm. That's
guess
some kind of significance
back.
That's there.
That's the name of the song, I guess.
Hmm. Oh yeah, that's a spell book right there, no doubt. No doubt.
Yeah.
They have wands.
Yeah.
Oh, well, there we
see,
go.
I was on point. They're probably in school and stuff like that. They all do like
that's
spells
pretty cool.
And stuff. I would totally watch this. That's cool.
Yeah, this just seems pretty
interesting.
Yeah,
you can see
actually.
By their uniform, they all go to a certain school.
Oh, yeah. We figured it out, I hope. I like this song too already. I'm not just saying that, honestly. I like the way they sound. Yes, we got it. They go to the same, like, kind of witchcrafty school, whatever it is.
Yeah.
Reminds me of like some kind of Harry Potter thing for some.
Yeah, I know, right? That's what I was just saying. Like, they all go to the same school and they have spells or something, and that girl
more
is definitely a witch lady right there.
My sister just came in for a minute. She figured out watching a video. She's like, bye.
Wow.
Oh, kitty.
Oh,
of course. A witch always has their cat.
Yeah.
I'm like dancing to the music.
The bird, you see? That's a little bird. Nice.
Ooh. Ooh, I love the music. It's like really hard and like fucking rock.
Yeah, I like it. Damn, what a demon.
Yeah.
It says something 65. I wonder if that's episode 65.
Oh, who knows? Maybe.
I'm liking the music. So far, all of the music, I like it.
Yes, me too. Ooh, look at that. I'm guessing there's like two sides or something. Two different schools or something.
Yeah. Because
there's a red side and a blue side.
Yeah, I know. I could see that too.
Lots of action here, I love it.
Ooh.
It's like, wow, what is that? Oh my gosh.
I know. Oh, look at the main character had like an electric hand.
Yeah, I saw that.
Like his hand was
that's
like
pretty
on
cool.
Electricity. That's awesome. Ooh, he's coming out from the darkness. Yeah, I'm gonna go get this guy. This guy's like smoking a cigarette. I don't give a fuck. I'm gonna beat someone's ass today.
Oh, Black Clover right there.
Oh, I'm guessing that's where they battle. assume
where the black clover is, because you saw there was a black clover on the floor. Mm-hmm.
That guy. Oh, look at them with their uniforms.
Oh, that guy looks like he's a bad character.
Yeah, right?
He's a little mask in there. I definitely like the first, the second, and the fourth. I love the music.
That's like a Tinkerbell right there.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, honestly, I like pretty much almost all of them. They're all so good. As far as the music.
Oh. Nice.
That was cool.
That was awesome.
I'm jamming out to the music.
I really like it. I really want to get into this show.
This is actually, seems interesting as hell.
I'm guessing that's him as a kid and his best friend as a kid.
Oh yeah. Yeah. Good observing right there.
And that's like another side of the town or something.
Oh, those like
blue girlfriend.
Creatures are really cool. See the fucking blue and red. Big significance. Looks more mature now.
Yeah, I know, right? Ooh.
What? Someone's getting married?
Someone's getting married.
Okay. Oh, and then destruction. Okay.
Oh. I think this is the other side of the town or something that they're destructive.
The music is more electronic here.
Probably, yeah. This has to be more other electronic. Side of town.
Instead of hard rock. My god.
Yeah, you see how she's going against that other person? I think they're from different towns.
Oh my god, that's so cool. I'm like early into the action here.
Oh yeah.
Ooh, the black clover. That skull head, what is that skull head? Cool.
I wonder what that is. We have to watch the show to find out what that probably was.
I know, now I'm like intrigued.
She's like drowning down in the ocean.
Oh, I know this one. This is a good song.
Oh, you do?
Because Andrea showed me.
Oh, cool. I really want to watch this anime. It's actually really good. The
song is really cool. Yeah, she showed it to me, Andrea. That's awesome. That's fucking awesome. That's like a fucking a legit demon right there. Oh yeah. My god. And it's all dark, like this intro. I love it.
Oh wow. There's like a dark version of him? You see?
Yeah.
The main character became like a dark version of him. Maybe he's half mortal and half demon.
You have to watch the show, I guess.
Oh, 119. Something like that is happening. Probably from their potions and spellings, like he turned demon, like half demon, half mortal.
Whoa. Is that him now?
Look at that. He has a green eye and a red eye.
I love how they always have the black clover everywhere.
Yeah, I know, that's awesome.
Look at them all ready for action.
They're all like chilling after school or something.
What?
They're probably all chilling after school, like they're like on top of the building.
What the hell, nun? Ooh, there's fucking spell books.
Yeah, they're doing spells.
Tinkerbell. Looks like Tinkerbell.
Looks like Tinkerbell.
Ooh. Look, whoa, is that a sword?
That's a huge ass sword. Look, his eye is red and green.
Wow.
That's crazy.
Look at him.
Oh, damn, he's all buff and stuff.
Wow. Working out.
He's older. He's older now. And look at his best friend, he's older too.
Wow.
Look at him with this big ass sword. Damn.
I love that. That's so cool.
He's like older and like, he's like, yeah, I'm gonna wreck someone tonight.
Wow. What is that? Like, we won't know. We won't know until we watch the show.
Yeah, I think that's just like a demon. Like, who knows? Maybe they come across a lot of demons and stuff they have to fight.
I love like the fantasy feel of this anime.
Is that a horse?
The whole anime is a fantasy, like feel like completely just mythical things, and it's really cool.
Yeah, I know, right? Oh, look at them, the little
kids.
Them,
they're little.
And then they're growing up.
Oh, that's look. So cute. That's so cute. We like kind of know a little bit about the show.
At the end or something.
What? We kind of know a little bit about the show just based off of this intro.
I know.
Or all the intros. I'm sorry, all the intros.
I know, I'm joking. I'm like, they're probably going to be lovers up there. It's funny.
Ooh. Last intro. Oh, okay. Get your hands up. Oh, look at him!
He's all grown up and stuff, yeah.
Wow.
Oh, he's floating on his sword now? Now he can fly with his sword?
Oh my god.
Damn.
He looks so different from the beginning. How cute.
Yeah.
Your friend looks kind of
older. He's older. I like the art style too.
Never give up, yeah.
He's like super powerful, I can tell.
I know.
He's like super powerful. And his friend too, and the other girl too. That's awesome. They're kicking ass.
Oh, who the fuck is that? Some fucking queen princess lady?
They're kicking ass.
Oh, wow. You can tell he's super fucking powerful now. Whoa.
The guy next to him is huge.
Yeah.
Cool. That's the dude that smokes a cigarette.
Nice.
That was awesome.
So we just finished Black Clover openings. This was actually great. I love the music. I love the art style. I really love the story that it shows you in the openings. What do you think?
Yeah. No, I thought it was badass. Like, I was literally, yeah. All the songs are really good. I was jamming to, like, every freaking song.
I was definitely jamming intro. Every song, yeah.
Every intro is, like, action-packed as hell. Like, you don't want to get your eyes off of the screen. Like, it's really that intriguing. It's
really, I know.
It seemed awesome.
It was great. Yeah. I really enjoyed this. It really made me want to, like, watch Black Clover. It's really got me into it. So, I can't wait to watch this.
Yes. If you guys want to let us know, like, I don't know, any like basic ass info about Black Clover, you can let us know in the comments, because we don't want to be spoiled, but basic info, I mean, hey.
Yeah, basic info is always welcome. We're definitely going to get into it. Well, maybe we'll start with Erased, and then we'll do Black Clover after, you know, for...
Yeah, no, we'll see, definitely.
For our reactions and stuff. Yeah.
Any other openings, you know, you want us to react to, please let us know.
Yeah, any other openings, let us know. We loved it so far. I loved it a lot. Like, in the beginning, I was like, ooh, I like this music. And then when I started getting into the story and how they were, like, with the swords and the spells and the books, and I was like, oh, this is cool. It seems like it's really cool. Yeah, and then there was, like, demon, and there were, like, demons, and they were, like, slaying demons and stuff. It was honestly, it looks like really cool. And at the end, how he was older and bulk, and he had, it seemed like he had more, like, power and stuff. It was like, wow, this guy is, like, crazy, like, powerful.
Yeah, definitely. Like, no, I love his progression. You can definitely see a difference. But anyways, sorry if we did talk a lot throughout the video, but it's kind of like, we had to make comments because it was just so, like, interesting, everything
so
that was
interesting
going on.
I really liked it. I know I love making comments about the music and this and that, and oh, and what I see in the video. It's like really interesting to see this stuff and stuff that point out that you really like. So
yeah, because I know people don't like when we talk, but I'm sorry, like, this is, we have to say what we feel at the moment.
Yeah, that's what reactions are all about. Reactions are all about what you react to when you're watching something.
Yeah,
and when
what you're thinking.
Yeah, what you're thinking, what you're seeing, what you're feeling, you know? So I felt like there are certain things I wanted to talk about, like, oh, look at that, or look at him with the sword, and look at the cat and stuff like that. Like, it's just more interactive and makes it more fun.
Exactly. But all right, guys, so until our next video, again, subscribe, leave a comment, like the video. All right, peace out.
Peace out, guys. Peace.